husband didn't respect women.
Excuse me?
I can't imagine how screwed up your kids must be.
You bitch.
This is happening.